Hello, people of Earth. Today we're here to talk about repurposing some content once again. And today, movie trivia. We make it by hand. You love it. We love making it. It's a hit. We make it by hand from our VHS collection. It's fun. It's quite fun. But maybe it's not educational or original. Maybe watching one scene from every year of the decade, you're confused. Is this its own movie? No, silly. It's not its own movie. We have repurposed it into 10 little singles for you and your friends to play trivia on. The answers are also posted, so go check them out, dummies. What are you doing?
Games. You want games? I'll give you games.
What Carl Jung was trying to say is that trapped inside of each of us, there is a woman that comes out when we fuck up real bad.
You mean there's a woman trapped inside of me?
Yeah.
A black woman or a white woman?
A Jewish woman. I don't know.
Like the time the mule sat on Miss Modine's car.
But he just buckled up his legs and sat right down.
She was really having a hissy fit, but it didn't faze Ed Earl. He just walked over to that jackass and laid down the law. You see, Ed Earl always believed in talking first. Cool reasoning, he used to tell me, could solve any problem. Of course, he did have a bit of a temper.
I have been accused of being insane, being a drunkard, being everything that you can imagine a derelict to be as a result of a guilty conscience for doing this. As I say, no one's ever come to my defense in that regard. I look at it this way, that my part in this thing may well have been something that later or now that the U.S. government might be looking at somewhat with a guilt complex. And the feeling could be that the less said about it by the United States government, the better.
Mm-hmm.